Hello everyone, Lurgs here, and today
it's the iPhone and what to do if your screen won't turn off. So this particular iPhone, the screen is constantly on in a dimmed state. I know how it feels actually. So you're trying to press the side button and it just won't switch off. Anyway, to get rid of this, log into your iPhone, go into settings, scroll down, select display and brightness. If you scroll down, there's this option here called always on display, and this is currently set to on. Now if you deselect this option, that will then fix your issue. And now if we press that side button, the entire screen will switch off. Obviously when the screen is in a dimmed state, it's using a little bit of battery power and running down your battery. And I tell you what, even that short video definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. I'll put some other useful iPhone videos around the edge of the screen. I hope that was useful.